Prince William has three children who were born with prince and princess titles, so who will get Prince William's Duke of Cambridge title one day? Prince William and his wife Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, will soon celebrate their 10th wedding anniversary. The couple tied the knot in 2011 at Westminster Abbey, and since that day, they have formally been known as the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. The Dukedom of Cambridge was a gift from the Queen to mark her grandson's wedding day. Kate and William have since had three children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis. Who will get William's Duke of Cambridge title? In many cases, royal titles are hereditary, which means they are passed on to the holder's heir when they die. In this case, Prince George is Prince William's eldest son, so he would likely receive the title of Duke of Cambridge if Prince William died. However, because William and George are both likely to be king one day, the rules regarding royal titles are slightly different. When Prince Charles is king, Prince William will be heir to the throne and will therefore be eligible for the Prince of Wales title. William would also automatically become the Duke of Cornwall when he is heir to the throne, as has traditionally been the case for many centuries. However, when William is king, he will lose all of his royal titles, including his dukedoms and Prince of Wales title. William's titles will merge with the crown and will be available for him to allocate as he sees fit as king. So in this case, when Prince William dies, there will be no Cambridge title to pass on to Prince George. Will Prince George get a royal title? Prince George will remain a prince until he one day ascends the throne as king. However, he will also likely be given a new royal in the future. If either Prince Charles or Prince William is king if George marries, they could decide to give George a new royal title for the occasion. Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis, as children of a future monarch, could also be eligible for a new royal title if they decide to marry one day. If you liked this video, please hit the like button to give this channel a boost. If you would like to see more royal family news, please hit the subscribe button and hit the little bell to be notified of future videos.